Hi, and welcome to List Cafe. Today we're going to note down the top 10 popular markets in Nairobi, Kenya. Let's get straight into the video. Number 10, the Maasai Market. The Maasai Market is the best place to shop if you're looking for affordable, beautiful, and colorful souvenirs to take back home. It's an open-air market with a large variety of products, including African pots and pans, clothes, shoes, jewelry, shoes and bags, you name it. You'll find it in the Maasai Market. The market moves around the city on different days of the week, typically operating from 8 a.m. to 6 p.m. at each location. Number 9, the Kenyatta Market. Kenyatta Market is home to many vendors who sell souvenirs, arts, crafts, and all sorts of things, filled with an assortment of hair salons and market stalls where you can have your hair braided. Kenyatta Market is a great place to get your hair braided and also to get a taste of Nairobi's best nyama choma. Number 8, the Korogocho Market. The Korogocho Market is located next to the Kariobangi Estate. It's known for selling groceries at an affordable price and also for braiding and weaving women's hair. Number 7, the Toy Market. The old favorite spot to pick up secondhand or thrifty home goods, fresh fruit and vegetables, with just some clothes or shoes is Toy Market. It's easily accessible from Ngong Road and keeps on going to adjacent neighborhoods. Venture in to find whatever you need here. Just negotiate. The price can always come down a notch. Number 6, the Ngara Market. The huge market in Ngara offers people fresh vegetables, grains and fruit, and secondhand clothes. This market has an assortment of ingredients not found in other markets. But the market's goods are more expensive than those found in other open-air vegetable markets. Number 5, Kariako Market. People can buy wholesale, jewelry, footwear, leather goods, baskets, decor items, and curios. Shoppers can get things for affordable prices, and while Kariako is mainly for people who want to buy and resell, patrons can also get there to buy one item. Companies and vendors in Kariako produce goods for both local and international consumption. Number 4, City Market. City Market is under the management of the Nairobi City Council and is located on the junction of Market Road and Mwindu Bingu Street. The market has many stalls selling wood carvings, art sculptures, soapstone pieces, drums, and paintings, among other items. Vendors also sell flowers, fruits, and vegetables, as well as meat, ranging from fish, mutton, beef, pork and chicken. Number 3, Muthurwa Market. This is a very busy market near the central business district. People sell all manner of things, including clothes and food items. This market is very congested and noisy due to sellers haggling to sell their goods. Number 2, Kamukunji Wholesale Market. The Kamukunji Wholesale Market is located just off Landis Road, opposite to Wakulima Market. The market is growing at a very fast rate and is well known for its cheap products or wholesale products. At Kamukunji Wholesale Market, you will find all sorts of products from carpets, beddings, plastic household items, shoes, bags, clothes, utensils, home decor accessories, and much more. Its location makes it a good place to buy products at wholesale prices for resale at your shop. Number 1, Gikomba Market. Gikomba is the largest and most famous clothes flea market. Kenyans love thrifting, and this is one of the best places to start. The market is a labyrinth of narrow pathways, shouting vendors, and heaps of clothes. The best time to visit this place is on a Saturday morning after 7 a.m. because that is when the vendors bring their new bales of clothes. Shoppers can also find shoes and other wares in this busy market. Those are the top 10 popular markets in Nairobi, Kenya. Thank you for watching this video till the very end. Please like this video and subscribe if you haven't done so. Don't forget to put the notification bell on. See you on the next video and bye.